Hello guys, welcome to Fresher Bee. In today's video, we are discussing about a job opportunity in Tata Consultancy, that is TCS. TCS is hiring for the batch 2020 and 21. They are providing a opportunity opportunities to do come knocking twice for great talent. The registration ending date is 15th November of 2021, that is 15th November. Test schedule and interview date, they will announce post test results. About phase 2 registration of TCS off campus hiring for year of passing 2020 and 21 is as that is, TCS received an overwhelming response from all of you during the TCS off-campus drive in September 2021. To harness the abundance of talent and ensure no great potential misses out and the opportunity to build a great future with us, we present to you phase 2 of TCS off-campus hiring for engineering graduates from the year of passing 2020 and 2021. This says that time is on your side. Make the most of it and register now to begin your growth and transformation journey. The more great news is candidate who perform exceptionally in this TCS off-campus hiring stand a chance to become eligible for the advanced offer opportunities of TCS Digital. Let us discuss how to apply for this job. We will discuss about their eligible streams, application process for TCS off-campus hiring, their test pattern, test eligibility, and the most important, that is frequently asked question, and about their important notes. First of all, we will discuss about the eligible streams for this job. The student who have completed BE, BTech, ME, MTech, MCA, MSc from the year of passing 2020 and 2021 can apply for this job. For more details on eligibility criteria, kindly refer the test eligibility section given below. Phase 2 of the TCS off-campus test is scheduled to commence soon and will be conducted in batches to invite immediate joiners. Successfully registered candidate will receive their test details on their registered email IDs from TCS ION. Register at the earliest to ensure the first slot for your test. Next, we will discuss about their application process. Step first for the application is log in to the TCS Next Step portal here. In second step, you should have to register and apply for the TCS off-campus hiring process. In step 3, to confirm your status, check track your application. The status should be reflect as applied for drive. Scenario A, if you are a registered user, kindly log in and proceed to complete the application form. Upon submission, kindly click on Apply for Drive. Scenario 2 is, if you are a new user, kindly click on Registered Now. Choose category as IT and proceed to fill your details. Submit your application form and click on Apply for Drive. Next, we will discuss about the test pattern they are conducting. The test provider for this job is TCS ION. NQT is the test provider for TCS off-campus hiring process. The test pattern for TCS off-campus hiring for year of passing 2020 and 2021 is as. The test pattern include two parts, that is part A and part B. In first part, there are three sections. First, which include numerical ability, second, verbal ability, and third, reasoning ability. The numerical ability session is for 40 minutes. And the second session of verbal ability is for 30 minutes and reasoning ability is for 50 minutes. That is total 120 minutes included for the part first of the test. In part B, they including two sections, that is programming logic, and second section is coding section. They are providing 15 minutes for programming logic and 45 minutes for coding section. The total time is 60 minutes. The overall part first and part two include 180 minutes. That is total duration of the exam is 180 minutes. Next, we will discuss about the test eligibility. Eligibility criteria for TCS off-campus hiring is as. First of all, we will discuss about the percentage required for this job. The minimum aggregate all subject in all semester mark of 60% or 6 CGPA in each of class 10th and class 12. Graduation and post-graduation examination is required. Second, we will discuss about highest qualification. Students should have completed their education in a stipulated course duration, that is no extended education. Third eligibility criteria about is backlogs, errors, and ATKT students. The student should not have any pending backlogs to apply for this job. Gap and break in education. It is mandatory to declare gaps in education if any overall academic gap should not exceed 24 months until highest qualification. Relevant document proof as applicable will be checked for gaps in education. Next, we will discuss about course type. Only full-time courses will be considered. Part-time correspondence courses will not be considered. Students who have completed their secondary and or senior secondary courses from NIOSIS, that is National Institute of Open Schooling, are also eligible to apply if the other courses are full-time. Work experience required for this job. Student with prior work experience of up to 2 years are eligible to apply for the TCS off-campus hiring process. The age limit. Student should be of 18 to 28 years of age to participate in the TCS off-campus hiring process. Last, we will discuss about their courses and discipline. Student from BE, BTech, ME, MTech, MCA, MSc from any specialization offered by a recognized university and college are eligible. Here they have mentioned about the frequently asked questions and important notes. We will discuss about the frequently asked questions. In frequently asked question, They ask about the which year of passing is being considered for TCS off-campus hiring process. They have given a list of total 27 questions and answers also mentioned below. So you have go through the questions and answers. Lastly, we will discuss about the important notes. In important notes, TCS have mentioned 6 points. The first point is you must have all your original academic document readily available, that is mark sheet and degree certificate. Second, communication related to the test will be shared with you by TCS ION. Test mode will be remote only. TCS does not send job offers, any hiring related communication from unofficial email IDs like Gmail, ReadyMail, Yahoo Mail, Hotmail, etc. TCS does not ask candidate to deposit any money for job offers. TCS is not associated with any external agency company to conduct any interviews or make offers of employment on its behalf. If you have any query, they are provided a help desk. For any assistance, please reach out to our TAG help desk team. They provided you the email ID and a toll-free helpline number. If you have any query about the job and how to apply, then you will take help of this email ID or the toll-free number. So in this way, we have discussed about the new hiring of TCS for phase 2 for year of passing 2020 and 21. You all remember the registration end date. That is 15th November 2021. So please, if you want to apply, then apply immediately for this job. So in this way, we completed all the important information about this job.